Hey, what's up guys, ScoutFeef here, and welcome to another FIFA 16 player review. Now, a lot of you have been requesting this review, and here it is, in-form Daniel Sturridge. Funnily enough, I have actually reviewed Daniel Sturridge's non-in-form, just haven't had a chance to upload it yet, but that will be out in the next week or two, but for now, we're going to talk about the in-form. Now, this in-form card cost me quite a bit of coinage, so if you guys could leave a like on this video, that would be very much appreciated. And also, in the comment section, let me know which player you would like to see me review next. Now, as you can see, in the 6 games I played with this in-form card, he scored 8 times and got 2 assists. Now, I've got to say, I was very impressed with that left foot of his. So, let's go into some of the in-game attributes. As you can see, Sturridge has 75 strength, which is great. He battles well with defenders and pushes quite a few of them aside, which is awesome. Not the best balance of 66 though, and he does easily hit the deck, which, can be a bit frustrating. I did say a little bit frustrating, but in-game it can be a huge issue because Sturridge is so one-footed. If you try and take off a shot on the wrong foot and he's off balance, he's just going to absolutely skew it wide and the ball could just end up anywhere. So as you can probably imagine, that 2-star weak foot is definitely a big negative on this in-form Sturridge card. But on the other side of things, Sturridge's left foot is insane. So, into the in-game clips for some in-game action of this in-form Sturridge. And I've got to say, left foot, incredible. If you're going to take a shot, you have to take it with his left foot because it is so freaking lethal. Very powerful shots, very accurate, and he can long shot as well. Talking of shooting, one thing that really surprised me on this in-form Sturridge card is definitely the finesse shots. They're so much better on this in-form than on the normal card. He can just whip them in from anywhere. Here you'll see, look at that. Stop, shoot, go. What a finesse from Sturridge. Great goal, very happy with that one. Sturridge is 6'2" and has a good bit of strength about him, so if you do want someone to cross into, Sturridge could be that guy. And look at this goal here. Now, I know my opponents made a big mistake, but the pace from Sturridge breaking through, the strength to hold off these defenders, and even shows a good bit of balance to stay on his feet and eventually put the ball in the back of the net. Now, coming up here is one of my favourite goals that I scored with Sturridge. Yes, it's on the break, but look how persistent Sturridge is on the ball. Really good ball control. Fair shot gets blocked, but the persistence, he keeps going forward, he battles with the defender, and eventually gets his reward. So while the clips are rolling in the background, let's talk about Sturridge's card attributes. Pace-wise, he's got 90 pace. I don't think I need to discuss that too much. As you can probably imagine, pretty damn quick. And that is, of course, helped out by the fact that he's got great dribbling on this card. That is definitely one of the improvements from the non-inform, in my opinion. Much better dribbling on this inform. Shooting, you can probably imagine what I'm going to say. He's got a 2-star weak foot, so just keep it on his left foot and you will be absolutely fine. His left foot for finesse shots is great. Then we come on to the passing. Link-up play was pretty good. Him and Welbeck up front were a great combination, so that is a duo that I definitely recommend. And finally, the physical attributes. Very impressive his strength. He battled a lot, but his balance can definitely let him down. So as you can see, I'm going to give this in-form Daniel Sturridge card a 9.1 out of 10. A great striker. And to be fair, his current price of around 300 to 400k actually isn't that bad. The main difference between the in-form and the non-in-form for me was definitely an improvement in the dribbling, and also I felt his finesse and long shots in general were much better on this in-form card. Anyway guys, that is my review of in-form Daniel Sturridge. I hope you have enjoyed. If you have, please remember to leave a like, and also comment below which player you would like to review next. Thanks for watching guys, have a good day, adios.